Hi, I'm Dikshita Kalita.
I'm Priyanuj Mohanta.
We're from the Department of Mechanical Engineering, Assam Don Bosco University.
We have built a specialized pair of hand gloves for sanitizing any surface without coming into physical contact.
Let's have a look. When the nationwide lockdown was announced, classes got suspended suddenly, and we could not get out to go do our daily chores. The scenarios was worsening, and we could view only those worsening scenarios on television or over internet. We could see cleaners and workers sanitizing areas by repeated spraying and wiping. It was then the thought of building a device which could ease the work of cleaners and workers came up to our minds.
We have built a special pair of gloves. These gloves will contain fire UVC LEDs fitted in it. It will help in sanitizing any areas, and especially those areas where liquid sanitizers cannot be sprayed.
Regarding the usability of our hand gloves, it can be used in sanitizing all kinds of areas. For example, railway stations, bus stations, railway compartments, showrooms, malls, parlors, restaurants, and especially for sanitizing electronic gadgets where liquid cannot be sprayed.
Fire UVC radiation that we have used here is a subcategory of UVC radiation with a wavelength range of 207 to 222 nanometers.
Once we are able to make it reachable for everyone in the market, it can cost around 1000 rupees or even less than that. On further improvisation, we can make our specialized pair of hand gloves more convenient for the use of our frontline warriors like doctors, nurses, and all healthcare workers.
When we switch on the LEDs fitted in our gloves, then the radiation emitted can sanitize any surface that is exposed to it within a very short period of time. When the radiation falls on any surface, then it destroys the DNAs and RNAs of any microbes and viruses present on that surface. Because of the wavelength that we have chosen, all this happens without causing any harm to the human skin or eye.